A Filipina proves that you don't need to pay those gym fees to be fit. Now, this mom went from flab to fab by working out with things around the house. See, Evangela shows us how she did it.
6 years ago, Joanne Isip was a stay-at-home mom with borderline diabetes. She wanted to get healthy, but did not have much time or equipment. In between her son's naps and household chores, she'd sneak in workouts using household items.
I didn't have any gym equipment. I wanted to increase my resistance, and so I started using items around the house, like cans, water bottles. That was just the start.
Now a fitness trainer, Isip teaches friends how to get fit without spending too much time or money.
When I have a chance to around the house, I'll go ahead and, you know, while I'm waiting for food to cook, I'll go against the wall. And
no gym fees, no equipment. Using any space at home, soup cans become dumbbells. Book stacking can build ab strength. Furniture becomes workout equipment. And while vacuuming, why not throw in a few leg lunges?
You're saving lots of money here, maybe even thousands in a year.
And you get to eat it after.
Yeah, you get to cook it right after, drink the water.
She's lost 80 pounds over the years, mostly by doing her at-home workouts. From the closet to the kitchen, with a little creativity, even food can be healthier before it's even cooked. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Hercules, California.